Yeah, I thought we had a good start. Like, you know, we came out with a lot of energy, did a lot of good things. We knew it. Anytime you play Charlottetown, it's going to be a tight game, and that's the way the game started. You had to fight for every inch out there. Fortunately, we got ahead by a couple goals, and I thought that goal at the end of the first period, you know, took away some momentum. You know, instead of coming back after first being up 2-0, you're down, you're up only 2-1. But that being said, overall, I like the way some of our young guys played. I think attention to details is not quite there yet, but not a bad first game, but not the result that we wanted, obviously.
My first goal, actually, Clute took a big hit there in the center ice. The puck went down low. The goalie tried to play it, and fortunately I got the puck behind the net, and I hit it off his pad and went in the net. And on my second goal, I think it was two shifts after, I went on the power play. Spence got a great shot from the point, and I just tried to go backdoor-ish if the rebound was there, and the puck squeaked out to me, and I buried it a 5-hole. So I think, I'm really excited for my first two goals for sure.
I thought Vincent played really well. Like, he came out, he's a dynamic player with the puck, and always dangerous, whether he has it and when he doesn't, he's pretty committed away from the puck. So it was nice, really good start for him. We wish he could have found a way to get another one in there, but a really strong start for him. We had, first game for a lot of our guys, and overall, I think they see that the level is up, and what's what lays ahead. They got a pretty good look at it tonight.
Positives: we worked hard all game. We didn't get lucky bounces. I think we need more shots on net. We got to bear down on our draws, the little things on the ice. We got to play a full 60 minutes for sure. Stay out of the box. That's a big one. We took three big penalties there in the offensive zone in the second, I think. And so we just have to work on little things like penalties, draws, and short shifts, and we'll be fine moving forward, I think. Yeah.
You know, we made a push. We made a push, and you saw a little bit more desperation in our game at times. We ended up having to kill a lot of penalties. That was on the positive side. We did a good job of blocking shots and sacrificing the body. So there was a willingness to do. To pay the price, that was really evident in the way that we played. We had good legs, like we got to pucks and we competed hard. I thought at times we passed up on opportunities to finish at the net and get pucks and people at the net, but overall I like our intensity.